mind when you dunked on Marquise Chris?
You know, it was just a play where I was being aggressive. You know, I got the steal and just dunked it. You know, it just happened.
Was it satisfying after that spin move he got on you earlier?
Yeah, I mean, I wasn't dwelling on the spin move, you know. I'm not even worried about the dunk either. I mean, I need to come out and play better for our team, and I need to make shots for us.
I imagine you liked your shots, though.
Yeah, I mean, I think almost all of our shots today were open shots. You know, they just didn't fall. Yeah, I mean, it was my first summer league game, and I was really nervous. You know, I was just trying to go out there and just play hard, know our offensive sets, know our defensive calls.
What are you going to take with you from your first summer league performance?
I got to play with more confidence, I think. I'm out there.